your BTW21 weather forecast with Dustin Staples.
Good evening, TMR to Henry County. It's Dustin Staples with your BTW21 weather forecast. Hope you've had a wonderful day so far. It's been one of those days where you've been trying to stay cool and then dodge a few showers as well. Of course, some of the areas we have been picked up a couple of light rain sprinkles or two here around the area. We're continuing to caution you as you're continuing to work outside with the possibility, again, with the temperatures near 90 by 5 o'clock, as you see there. But the rain will be coming through the area, will be cooling things off as well. If you do get under a rain shower, again, they're very isolated in nature, so you may not get nothing at all while your neighbor 5-10 miles down the road will get a nice shower or two. 81 by 8 o'clock with the showers coming to an end. 11 o'clock showing clearing skies as well with 73 degrees with the temperature at 11 will forecast low, getting to near 69 degrees tonight. Temperatures tomorrow for the first day of summer will begin at 6 or 7 a.m. with a high of 87 degrees, so it's going to feel like summer for sure with a low of 67. So again, 50-50 chance of some scattered pop and go storms as we continue to watch out there as well. We'll be seeing our winds remaining on the light and variable side also. So again, the potential for a few scattered showers and storms are likely out there. So if you're planning to work outdoors, remember to take breaks, keep yourself hydrated, and come inside where the air conditioner is cooling also. So remember, we're continuing to keep a close eye on these pop and go storms, but it looks like your weekend will be cooling down a few degrees, but maybe the chances of increasing humidity will return as we head towards the start of next week. So again, get out of here and continue to be cautious and alert, and we'll see you back here tomorrow.
Your BTW 21 weather forecast with Dustin Staples.